approximately 60% of patients with hormone receptor-positive, HER2-negative metastatic breast cancer have one or more disease-related factors that are more likely to confer a poor prognosis. These prognostic factors include negative progesterone receptor status, high tumor grade, presence of visceral metastases, and presence of liver metastases. Patients harboring one or more prognostic factor have significantly shorter real-world progression-free survival and overall survival compared to those with no prognostic factors. Therefore, it is important to identify patients with hormone receptor-positive HER2-negative metastatic breast cancer who may be at risk for less favorable outcomes to ensure optimal first-line treatment.